Hello, Dildash. If I had to guess, I would say that Jessica is in China.